Hey, you bunch of chicken nuggets, what's going on? I got a little bit of a different video here. I say that every now and then because I have a bunch of different videos. But check this thing out, really? Are you ready for this one? I don't know much about it, but it's a pretty cool story. Pow! 68 Camaro, 427, old school drag car that's been sitting for a long time. So, apparently, Kyle Robinson sold this to a man who just recently got into a retirement home, and his son is selling off a few of these cars. So this car's been sitting since, I believe, the early 90s and has not run. And it went up. So somebody bought it off his son. It went up online, and it went insane. So it just got thousands of shares instantly, all kinds of people tagging everybody else out, and so on, back and forth. And apparently, Vice Grip Garage called this guy, contacted this guy, talked to him on the phone and said he wanted to buy this car, that he wanted it for his new TV show, blah, 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 blah. And somehow, some way, my neighbor in his shop over here, he buys a bunch of these cars all the time. He buys all kinds of these Grand Nationals, Camaros, old hot rods, old Camaros, Chevelles, Chevettes, whatever the hell he can get. He likes Chevettes, Pintos. And he's got a bunch of these cars that he's picked up. And he reflips them here out of Massachusetts. Well, this is an old show truck right here. So we got a bunch of them. But anyway, this is the street pharmacist. And she's up for sale. She'll be on eBay tonight, this car here. However, this video, LS swapped. This video is about the 68 Camaro. Just showing it out there, giving you a quick little walk around. So it went up for sale about a week ago. It was on for one day. All the tagging went crazy. Everybody tagged one another in it and so on. A bunch of people contacted this guy to purchase this car. And he said, cash, cash, cash. Show up with cash and it's yours. And my buddy ended up sending a shipper with cash the very next day. And he was saying, oh, I don't know. I got some guy from a Vice Grip. He didn't know what Vice Grip Garage was. He said, you know, I got a guy from a Vice Grip Garage TV show that wants to buy it and this and that and so on. So I don't know. Derek, my buddy beat you to the punch on this one. So pretty cool car. 427, they pulled the valve covers off. Inside the motor's very clean. He's going to try to get it up and running. You can see a bunch of custom sheet metal. I mean, this is a, I don't know, this is an 80s build. Kyle Robinson is still alive. He's still around. And this was one of his cool old race cars at one point. I mean, you know, it's been sitting for a long time. Obviously. You know, I don't... Yeah, the door don't open, so I'm not opening the door for you. So here's the hood up here that they had on it. The plug. So it's, you see the sheet metal on the firewall, in the back where you had the seat delete and so on. Everything was bead rolled. It's a nice setup for the, you know, old school. It's all still nostalgic here, so really cool. Really cool for old nostalgic racing. So I don't know. I mean, this was a top of the line heavy hitter back in the day. Lexan windows. All the aluminum holding everything up. Got the fan to cool you down. This was a heavy hitter back in the day. This was a serious car. To have one back when you used to race, I mean, technology's come a long way, boys. I mean, this thing's still on leaf springs. Has a gauge in the back to tell you what your voltage is when you jump it. Your on-off switch. You can see your lift shackles like we all had when we were 17 years old. Bunch of lift shackles. Really cool. I don't know. I just figured I'd show you this. It came across. Yeah, it's a steel deck on it. I just figured I'd share this video with you guys. It came across. I mean, I know there was a lot of people. I mean, there was shares and shares. And I mean, it went viral. It went fast. and how my buddy got it. He literally said, I don't know even how I got it. He said, I messaged a guy, straight told him I had cash and I'm ready to buy. I don't care. I don't really have too many questions about the car, and I'll have my shipper there tomorrow morning. And the guy just took his offer and went, or not his offer, but he took him up on his, whatever, what he said, on his word. And that was it. Sent him there with cash the next day. The shipper left on call. The shipper was on call and went directly from here within so many minutes. Yamaha Blaster. And he scored it. So guys, just throwing this little video out there, a little bit of different things that we add here and there. Should keep this channel alive. Guys, like and subscribe. You guys see Derek from Vice Grip Garage, tag him in this video. Let's see if we can get him on here to say, oh, I didn't want that car anyway. Or maybe he'll like it. Maybe he can come down here and purchase it off my buddy. Maybe he'll come here and he'll do a TV show with the owner right there. He said hi. So guys, yeah, if you see if you want to tag Derek in this, whatever, blah, 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 but like and subscribe the channel, guys, and we're trying to keep a little more content on here open and a few little other things that we got laying around. And if anybody's looking for a major bicycle collection, this is all for sale soon. So guys, I'll see you on the next one.